why you laughing? You so bad, I probably see you. Boy, it's only done. Never ever done.
That wasn't much of a fight. That has to be embarrassing.
Boss, if I'm gonna track where these gangs are coming from, you need to destroy the relays masking the signal.
Sid will be able to take down the relays, right?
Actually, yes. I'm sending Sid in right now.
What's the plan to stop these relays, Sid?
I'll need to find the relays first. Some areas of the simulation offer a more advantageous mapping point than others. Let's get to one.
After you.
There is a lot of interference at ground level. It is too much for me to get a read. I need you to throw me into the sky.
Too lazy to fly?
Yes, but I cannot maintain the strength needed to scan the entirety of the simulation and hover at the same time. I need you to throw me into the air.
If you insist.
This location should work. One moment, please. One moment, please. Almost. Almost. This way.
Hello, meeting new people.
This is important work I am doing.
Yeah.
Nobody else on your team could do this, right?
Where is this going, Sid?
I want to be compensated for my contribution.
Just tell me what you want, Sid.
A woman.
Not it.
I am in the prime of my life.
Yeah!
Ah, here is the relay. Surely this must be worth something of value.
Sure, Sid.
Did you just do something? Because this connection just got clearer.
I'm just killing things. Who knows what it's doing?
I need to scan the area again. Let us go to another mapping point. Throw me into the air again. Will you please throw me into the air?
That wasn't
much of a fight. One moment. Uh-huh. I have it. Let us go. I have been thinking. As compensation for my assistance, I would like to go out on a date with Kinsey.
I don't think so.
Demanding dates as payment doesn't score points with a lady, Sid.
Fine. Then perhaps Shandi would enjoy my company.
Promise me I get to be there when you ask her.
I should have known dating that asshole was gonna end badly. Veteran child. What kind of name is that anyway? Sure, he had hookups for some of the best drugs in Stillwater, but that's no excuse. And he comes and tries to kill me? Whatever. He didn't have a chance against the boss. I tried to warn him, but he never listened to me. Only the boss really did.
Here is the next relay.
Always feels good to kick ass. Where's Zinyak getting these guys from?
Zinyak must be pulling data from somewhere. As with all the simulations, these manifest from the subconsciouses of the captives hooked into the machines.
So, whose subconscious are we dealing with?
Shanti says the mnemonic mapping fits the profile of Johnny.
You see? I told you Johnny was alive.
I need to look into this, but I'll be in touch.
Let us go. I am earning this date.
These relays have shields, Kinsey.
Sid, can you take them down?
For the hand of a loving partner, I would do almost anything.
I'm not going on a date with you, Sid.
Throw me into the shield generator and I will disable it. You are right. It is best to wait until the shield generator turns itself off. Protect me while I disable the protocols. I am almost done. Do not let me die. If I die, please plant a flower where I fall. Ensuring my safety would be advantageous to us both. I am almost done. Do not let me die. If I die, please plant a flower where I fall. The shields are down.
Kinsey, I need an update on Johnny.
My best guess is that he's here too.
And let's quit wasting time and find a way to get him back.
Sure. I'll just focus on those relays.
This is the last relay I have found. After careful consideration, I am firm in my intent to court Shanti.
If you're lucky, she won't gouge out your one eye.
I do not need luck. I am quite charming. And this shell offers a variety of options when it comes to...
Stop, Sid. Just stop.
If you hurry, you will still be young when you throw me into the generator. Same as before. Just throw me into the shield generator. Cover me.
Vice Kings have giant robots.
The Xin appear to have quite a few technologically advanced forms. I am curious why it is you chose a metal basketball for my shell.
Come on, it's cute.
I have personality. I do not need to be cute. I could use weapons, though.
Learn to live with disappointment, Sid. One less roly thing.
Just a bit longer. Almost done. Shields are down.
What's next, Kinsey?
Now that the relays aren't confusing the signal, I can see the source of the influx. Sid will take you to it.
Follow me.
I'm still the best. How the fuck is this portal?
Don't have time to explain this. Just pick up people and throw them into it.
Yeah, fuck context. I can do this all day. Genki trained me for this moment. Die, you stupid portal! Well, if it isn't the Stillwater default player. it isn't the other Stillwater default player. Why are there two of me now?
It's the co-op player!
All day.
We've got a warden coming for you. I'll get you out.
No, no way! I still have another slot in my power menu. I want to fill it with something.
Fine. You know what to do.
Tingly. All right, let's see what that warden had for me.
Sure, one moment.
Let's skip the small talk. What's my new power?
Fire, particularly flaming bullets.
Oh God, why don't they have these things in the real world?
And it's not just bullets. Try just getting close to people.
I set people on fire just by invading their personal space? Oh, Kinsey, you are awesome.
Have fun.
Damn, chipped a nail.
That power's activated.
less ugly face ruining my town.
Yeah. one insane. Insane in the membrane.
The man built one empire, now he's gonna help me bring down another.
I'll send the cipher to Sid. Meet him at the usual spot.
Stay free. Big things happen every time we meet. Like a track team, crack team, dying to geek. Outcasts bumping up and down the street. Slam back, can't let by 5 75 MC, freestyle to the stay drunk at the club. Should've bought an ounce, but you caught the dub. Should've held back, but you throw the punch. Want to meet you good, but you packed the lunch. No D to the U to the D for you. Got a son on the way by the name of Bamboo. Got a little baby girl, 4 year Jordan. Never turn my back on my kids for them. Should've hit him, get it, rag top. Before you re-up, get a laptop. Make a business for yourself, what says some goals. Make a fat dime out of dust and coal. Record number 4, but we on the road. Hold up, slow up, stop, control like Janet. Planet, stake on the Azonia. Moving like floor, coming straight to Florida. Lock like you understand, block the quarters. Put it up on bail, cause the women's in order. Like a 3-piece bitch before I cut your daughter. Your pedal talk on bail, then I hit the border. Pity pat rapper trying to get the vibe. I'm a microphone being trying to stay alive. When you come to ATM, when you...
What's going on?
The president is about to enter Ben King's mind.
So?
Are you kidding me? The boss is going back to a time when they weren't in charge. When was the last time you saw that?
I feel like this is an invasion of privacy.
When did that ever stop your administration?
We never invaded.
Yes, we did.
Jesus, what did we do?
I'm committing treason if I tell you.
I think treason only matters if you have a planet on which to be tried. That was bad timing.
You get to be quiet now.
Okay.
From the leader of the Vice Kings to best-selling self-help book author to the president's chief of staff, there are few people who've done as much as Benjamin King. And to think, I almost tried to kill him back in Stillwater before his own lieutenants staged their little coup. Guess it worked out for him. Kinsey, am I...
back home in Stillwater? Yep.
Ah, the armpit of America. Who says you can't go home again?
I expected the buildings to look a lot worse than this.
Yeah, they've really improved over the years.
Watches! I got watches in! Yo, hey man, this shit'll cost you $600 in the store! Oh, whatever, man. Watches. Yo, I got watches.
Hey, baby. I could show you a good time.
I think I remember getting shot here. Hey, Ben! Over here!
Oh, hell no! Man, fuck the rollers! LeVar, you gonna let those bitches disrespect us? Shit, what you think?